Being in hospital is really tough for children for a variety of reasons. It's frightening, it's very unfamiliar, it's very boring, and their parents are stressed, and there's a lot of different noises and sounds. The clinical staff, when they approach children, are often struggling to understand what it is they're doing and why they're doing it. And the Giggle Doctors bring them a bit of a relief from all that, bring them back, approach them as a child first and foremost, bring them back to some of the important business of being a child, which is having fun, which is playing. Some of them choose to explore their current experiences through play with the Giggle Doctors. Some of them choose to do something completely other and pretend to be something silly somewhere else, have a bit of a respite from what's going on. It gives their families a chance to have a positive experience together, to see the child laugh, to remember that this is actually temporary and that things can go back to the way they were, that there still is their very ordinary, silly, cheeky, naughty child in there who's just having a really rough time. I remember working one day with a child who was very frightened. Their family wasn't yet at the hospital with them. They were a small child and they were very frightened, and they needed to have an oxygen mask put near their face, but they were frightened of me and frightened of the mask, and they were fighting and pushing it away. One of the Giggle Doctors who I'd worked with regularly came in the room, came to the door of the room and saw what was happening and made eye contact with me and asked if they could help. So I invited them over and they came to the bed and took an imaginary bottle of nail varnish out of their pocket and painted the child's toes with toenails with imaginary nail varnish. And the child was completely enthralled by this and stopped fighting me to watch the Giggle Doctor, which meant that I could get the mask nearer their face to help bring their oxygen levels up. And we worked in partnership, keeping that child feeling safe and engaged while I worked on improving their health until their parent could reach us.